back, or not back, but the new one. You can see it's all brand new. The other short showed how to pull these out, the pry bar. So they've got little flares on the end of them, little ears. You've got to line them up to where the original ones were. Actually, it doesn't really matter, but... And the reason I take the handles off again is because sometimes you don't get your handle back when you send it in, they give you a new one. So, grab yourself a mallet, line these guys up, just check that you're right on those tangs. That's it.